Squires started collecting them after the death of her husband in 1991 and then her son in 1993, both around Christmas time, to get through the first couple of years, she said. She opened it to the public in 1997, and gets about 300 visitors a year. The collection grew as people gave her more and she and her family purchased some. The hundreds of scenes displayed on shelves, in cabinets, and on and underneath tables come from more than 55 countries, she believes.